Some of that single malt that bloody Beldingford always brags about.